Okay, this is the bread and butter issues, that the politics of this is what people are feeling, and it's Christmas season and people are trying to buy presents. And it's inflation is the insidious tax on the lower and middle income people in this country. The wealthy are fine. They're able to, they're having, their asset values are increasing. They're doing great. But the middle and lower income Americans are feeling it, and it's pressing down.